Lots of things. I guess I'm biased as a radiation oncologist, and I was delighted to see that the role of local therapies in oligometastatic disease got such prominence and was so well attended. So I think that's a very heartwarming outcome from the meeting to show that these kinds of therapies are combined with immunotherapies and chemotherapies and other kinds of therapies can lead to improved outcomes for patients.